everyone. So I just finished filming this video, and my hair's still the same. My outfit's still the same. But anyways, we're going to be doing our chocolate calendar. So the fifth one is Santa's face. That's the fifth one. So it's a bag full of presents. So there it is. So we just did Santa's face. Anyways, now time for the video.
Hello everyone, it's Zoe back with my video. So today I'm going to be doing my after school routine 2018. So first thing that I do when I walk into my house is I quite literally throw off my shoes, just like shown in this clip, because I'm tired and everything. So when I walk into the kitchen, I usually put my water bottle down and then I take off my backpack, like shown in this clip, and then I take off my coat and put it on the back of a chair so that's easy to get in the morning. Then I walk into my room. I usually get changed, usually, and I usually go for the gray category. Again, usually. So today I'm going for a gray category, and I just love gray so much. And right now I feel like that. Exactly. So then after that, I make sure to go into the kitchen and get some food. I usually end up wearing my food. You know, I need to get the vibes of the food, you know. So I make sure to wear it like a hat. But then I go back into my room after I get my snack, and I just go on my phone and just watch Instagram for an hour, hour and a half, just how long I want to, just as long as it's after 5, because I need to get my homework done before my mom gets home. So, and then at like 4:30, I go to my desk to do all my homework, and then I go out for dinner, and yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!